On the behalf of the Department of Japanology and Sinology of Jagiellonian University, we invite you to a fascinating tour through the history of our department. And that would be the spoiler for us. It was 1987, the Jomon period of the Krakowian Japanology. At that time, Professor Andrzej Czapkiewicz, an Arabist enthralled in the depths of history, following his vision of the bright future, reached for the heavenly jeweled sphere. In the great act of the creation, his comrade was any Noh, Japanese word Noh, translating Professor Mikołaj Malanowicz.
Yes, now I see. Now I truly see an exceptional modern department, brilliant scholars, yes, outstanding linguistics. Here will stand my exceptional Japanese department, and here...
Oh wow, so be it.
Alright!
The Krakowian Department of Japanology was created.
So be it! Kotański to Bielewicz and Kowalna. Someone has to give lectures here. Let's go. Miss Basia, please clean up this, dear.
The years passed while the generations of professors and students ascended to the heights of the first floor. Among them, many courageous missionaries appeared who, just as the monk Wani ferried Chinese characters from Korea to Japan, came with the torch of beginning to the land of Krakow.
Se no!
Ichi, ni, san, shi!
We are learning basic kanji!
Go, roku, nana!
Don't forget okurigami!
Catch you!
You! Pay the test, shame on you! If you can't remember still, you must be from Chernobyl!
As Murasaki's people elaborately waved the literary word of Prince Hikaru Genji, so our academic teachers laid by the sweat of the crowd the foundations of the knowledge of Japanese literature on the land of Krakow. After the period of great peace came the era of bloody wars, caused by the grammar theorist Kier's movement. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, do not believe history books claiming the argument had political grounds.
As
you can see, dramatic comics are much better than well.
Shinde, shinitakunai. Desu.
felt that the toilet was cool. And so the Japanology came into being. And they lived happily ever after.
Profesor Romuald Huszczak, profesor Mikołaj Melanowicz, profesor Lidia Kasarewo, profesor Agnieszka Kozyra, profesor Diana Donat, doktor Tomasz Majszczak, doktor Joanna Marszewska, doktor Stanisław Majer, doktor Morita Kodzi, doktor Krzysztof Olszewski, doktor Aleksandra Szczepla, magister Yumiko Matsuzaki, magister Kazue Sakamoto, magister Kajo Uriu, magister Takeda Ryoko, magister Katarzyna Zalander, magister Agnieszka Kerker, Dalda, the Pan Foundation, Library of Japanese Department, and all former academic teachers of the Department of Japanology and Sinology of Jagiellonian University.
Fiction. I know some best actual persons living or dead is purely coincidence.